these existed.
Yeah, little outboard hydroplanes.
Yeah.
Most of these are hydroplanes in a style. We do run a runabout, which is a kind of a V-hole rather than a flat bottom.
Yeah.
But we race that in Seattle primarily.
Okay.
And it uses a 1100cc outboard engine on methanol.
I've been trying to figure out what these engines are exactly. Some of them don't look like boat engines, some do.
Yeah, these motors are specifically designed for racing.
For this application?
This is called a VRP, and that over there is a Koning. And Konings were built in West Germany. Back in the mid-80s, that's kind of an older design, and this is a little bit newer design. That's 500cc, and this one's 350cc.
Okay.
And they'll still do close to 100 miles an hour.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Yeah.
They kind of remind me of model airplane engines.
Yeah, a lot like that, yeah. Yeah, methanol.
Methanol. Now I can smell it. Methanol in the air.
Yeah, they smell sweet.
Okay, well, thank you.
Yeah.
I can't wait.
Yeah. These two will be in the latter part of the day.
Yeah.
We got a couple smaller classes up first.
I've seen boxes full of props and everything.
Yeah, stick around.
Okay.
We'll run these this afternoon.
I can't believe you lay down in them. That's the biggest kick in my pants right there.
Lower center gravity when you're laying down.
I guess you don't want any chop.
The water. You don't want to hit a wake and fly out of the boat. So.
No seatbelt?
Yeah, no seatbelt.
Okay.
All right.
Awesome.
Seriously?
Like,
used to be $100 a day.
I was like, yeah, I don't get that back.
I was just down at Webb Slough couple of weeks ago and videotaped their boats down there.
Yep.
And the video's about 90% complete, so I'll have that out soon. Hello.
He's going to pick this up.
Oh, okay. That's what you're up to.
Yep. Moving boats.
A little cup on the back.
I got it.
Let your channel know that we're racing Newport August 6th and 7th.
Yeah.
Newport, August 6th and 7th.
Yeah, right.
Okay.
Yeah, August 6th and 7th.
All open in the back, so.
What's that?
All open in the back, so you can walk right in.
Yeah, and until I'm traveling, and then it all gets closed up.
That's cool.
And then, usually I'll carry four boats.
Okay,
yeah, that guy,
you.
Mr. Jiggs, yep. Mr. Jiggs Racing.
Nice. That's a killer sticker.
Yeah,
got the bombs on there.
Yeah, it was after my great-grandfather flew for the French World War I and II.
Okay.
And his bomb squadron was named Mr. Jiggs.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll put that somewhere for sure.
Yeah, appreciate it.
Oh yeah, there it is up on the side.
Yeah. 50 miles an hour.
Y80 class, okay.
Yeah, yep. And then we have D-Mod, that's a 750. And they'll do about 80, 85, maybe 90. And then the Pro boats we have, and they'll knock on the door of 100 miles an hour. And there are four of them, so it'd be a good show.
I just can't get over you guys laying down in these.
So some you lay down, some you kneel. So this one here's a kneeler.
Yeah, you've got a little taller windshield.
So right here's your throttle.
Okay.
Yeah, so you steer one hand and throttle the other.
And the lay downs are foot throttle?
Some lay downs are foot throttle, some lay downs are hand throttle as well. Depends. These Pro boats, So he's got foot throttle in his down here.
Yep.
Huh. So it's a two-stage throttle. The first stage is wide open throttle. Second stage, you slide these pipes up to headers for top end.
You want to try this biplane again?
Go like that.
Not a bad idea.
I have heard of such things, but never seen that.
Yeah. So you'll hear it when they get on. You'll hear the whole tune change.
What moves that? Just the pressure?
No, moves it back. Activated. So the foot throttle, the two-stage throttle.
Is actually on the pipe too.
So your first stage is wide open throttle, and then your second stage, you start sliding these pipes up. Jimmy, you squeeze that throttle for me once? So he's, maybe.
It's all cable actuated.
Mm-hmm. So it's wide open, now there goes the pipes.
Huh.
And then you go up into a
corner. I need that on my dirt bike.
You go into a corner, you dump the pipes, and it becomes an exhaust brake. It slows everything down for you.
This changes the exhaust timing up and...
Yep.
Wow.
Change your exhaust.
Tunes. Yep.
You know
tunes.
An old school dirt bike when you got the power band?
Power band.
So exactly. We got a manual power band that we got 6 inches of play.
So you can actually adjust where your power is.
Yep. And if it's too soon, come out of the corner. If you're too soon on the pipe, blah, blah, blah.
Yeah.
You let off the pipe again, let it take off, get going. And you, like you just said, you can literally tune it by your foot. You know, if it runs right here, 1 inch, 2 inch. It just depends on the jetty.
I'm blown away. I had no idea.
And then like this little tiger, that's his boat.
What? Yeah, you're racing.
So you can start racing at 9 years old. That's when the kids can start racing the boats. We're getting him a little pre-running. Well, pre.
Mm-hmm. Not old enough to race.
Not
yet,
old
so
enough
get to
race.
Do some laps, motor. Put in some time.
Yeah, there you go. Get some seat time. Mm-hmm. Nice. Hopefully, I don't have to race against them.
You know what? When I was little, I dreamt of having one of these. This was I seen these in the magazines and stuff, and instructions on how to build them.
Yeah.
And I dreamed of these with like a little. I always wanted like a 10 horse.
Having one of those as a kid is the same thing as having your dad buy a brand new 53.
Awesome. Enjoy the show.
Okay,
and
thank you.
Thanks for being here.
You want to try any of these props, Jimmy, or what?
I know these props too. Yeah, I'm almost scared to try to find one of those.
You don't want to put that silver cleaver on?
No, I don't
know. Could get bigger, we're hoping. But yeah, there's a lot of girls.
Awesome. And you're like the champion?
I wish.
How old are you?
16.
16? Okay. This is your boat?
Yeah.
Cool.
We deserve it.
Is this a Neil boat?
Yeah, this one's a Neil down. This one's these are one of our stoppers, so this is an 80. Okay, the water's cold,
nope.
You know.
Still trying to go.
Should be fine. It won't go far if it goes anywhere.
You'll be pulling plug though.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the Idaho. Shortly, so pull up a chair and let's enjoy today's races.
Wow. Fancy looking with all the.
Dan?
What?
Ashland.
You have another one over there.
We've got a radio.
Hold up.
Oh, great.
Brian's got one too.
Or need it. No disengaging the prop.
Thank you.
Is there a weight limit or
this
a weight?
This one is a weight limit. What's the weight limit?
470.
470.
470 pounds. Okay.
Huh. Pro boats, there's no weight limit.
Okay. And you want to keep them as light as possible, of course. So.
Yeah, that helps. Yes.
So who's going out first?
The 80s, then the mod.
Thank you.
coming around for the checkered flag.
Can't get on plane.
What?
No. Different one?
Yeah. Prop was slipping on the shaft.
No, it's just too stiff out? A wheel. Yeah. Can't get up on the plane.
Okay. We're going again?
Yeah.
What happened over there?
What, prop wouldn't spin.
Oh.
Ryan made a little hop on that turn, but he came out of it
both look at that. How exciting.
Yeah.
Hey, you know what?
If I hadn't been late for the damn clock.
You finished about the same place you started with those boys.
Well,
and this is all full of fuel?
Guys are 350 pros coming up next. So my guess is they don't have to put these in the water to warm them up because they're methanol, so they're not gonna run hot. They probably don't have any water cooling. I don't see any water jackets on them, so.
Three, two, one.
steering broken.
Yeah.
89. Where are your RPMs?
89. You're
99
though. 90.9. 15.
Oh,
90.9. 15.371. Damn, that's beautiful.
Sounds like a lot to me.
831 and 834.
831 and 834. Jesus, I've never had a deck yet.
Wow.
You got one?
That's empty. We need another can of fuel.
Where is it?
Yeah. I'm sorry, Chief. I didn't know you'd already.
One more lap to go.
I didn't know that.
And you guys coming in, it's like, what the hell?
Yeah.
Well, she had the, they had the checkered flag there.
Right, we're supposed to stay on course until the red flag flies.
Oh.
Until that puts the last load across. We didn't see that. It came in a little early.
Oh, I see. Fuel.
Fresh jug of fuel.
Right out of the still.
It'll be a while.
You guys can get it fixed. You get to race this one.
We're gonna try.
Yep. Okay.
First. You hear that, boys? Nope. Sharifa won the race. She's got her first in the pro boat. You know what that means?
She stayed out for the whole time. They got one red
bike. Is that Sharifa's
first?
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. That's a first.
Where's my confetti cannon?
Thank you.
hooked it.
And ducked it, and it came back up.
Our champion. Good job.
Yeah. Thanks.
The first time there was a little controversial. This one solidified it.
There you go.
Awesome.
The Sunday suite.
Oh, the winning pit crew, yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go up to the top.
Oh, I broke the pipe cable first and then the throttle cable second. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
I jammed those pipes really hard.
That steering pipe and throttle.
Yep.
All the cables.
Reefer.